Hi Sudipti.
Hello ma'am.
Sudipti, please introduce yourself.
I'm Sudipti Joshi of class 5th and my father's name is Dr. Prajratan Joshi and my mother's name is Mrs. Shima Joshi.
Okay. And Sudipti, you like to study about geography, isn't it?
Yes.
And you're in class 5th.
Yes.
Which school do you study?
SHANA International.
Okay. I'll ask you some geography questions. You ready for that?
Yes ma'am.
Okay. Best of luck. So, which is the largest state in northeastern region and also the remotest?
Arunachal Pradesh.
Which state is considered to be the eastern gateway of Bharat?
Assam.
Which river is reckoned to be the most majestic river in the northeastern region?
Brahmaputra.
In which state of Bharat, the sun rises first?
Arunachal Pradesh.
Which state in northeastern region has the largest and most important, varieties of wildlife?
Assam.
Good. How much of Tripura state is surrounded by Bangladesh?
Approx 75% on the three sides.
All the three sides?
Yes.
Okay, great. Which is the highest peak in Mizoram?
Phonpoi Blue Mountain, 2210 meters.
It is 2210 meters. Great. Which is the world's wettest place in Meghalaya?
Mausam Ram.
In which state is the Palakkad Lagoon located?
At the border of Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu.
Great. Which part of Bharat is nearest to Indonesia?
Great Nicobar of Andaman and Nicobar.
Great Nicobar Island. Yes, great. From how many states Konkan Railway Project passes through?
It passes through 4 states, Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka and Kerala.
Great. And it is considered to be the greatest railway project of India. Which is the highest sandalwood producing state in India?
Karnataka.
Where was Bharat's first paper mill established?
Serampore in West Bengal.
West Bengal, right. Where is the sanctuary for musk deer situated?
Kedarnath.
Great. Name the river valley which is known for largest deposit of coal.
Damodar Valley.
Correct. In which district of Gujarat was the first dairy cooperative society was set up?
Kheda district of Gujarat.
Great. Name the coast on which Cochin is situated.
Malabar coast.
Right. In which state is Satpura Ranges situated?
Maharashtra, MP and Gujarat.
Great. Which state produces more than 80% of total production of asbestos in the country?
Rajasthan.
Correct. Name the dam on the river, on River Son.
Bansagar Dam.
Good. For which mineral is Kolhapur famous?
Bauxite.
How long is Himalayan range stretch from west to east?
2500 kilometers.
About 2500 kilometers, correct. Which is the world's second highest mountain peak?
K2 Godwin Austin.
In which district do highest number of tribal live?
Bastar.
For which item or object is Chota Nagpur famous?
Minerals.
Very good. Excellent. So you are in class 5th, isn't it?
Yes.
And you like studying about geography?
Yes.
So you want to pursue your higher education in geography? Okay. Best of luck to you. God bless you.